I just wanted to say thank you so much, each and every one of you, for watching my videos and listening to my content over the last 2 years. It means a lot to me. My channel hasn't been monetized because sometimes I've used other people's movies like The Game Changers and Forks Over Knives, or I've used people's music, so I understand there's copyright laws. But I just wanted to just say thank you to everybody out there who's watching, and I would love it if you could leave a comment on the description box below to tell me where in the world you are watching from so it reaches the whole planet. And if you could hit the like button, and yeah, if you could pass the videos to other people who love nature or who are into plant-based living or who want to transform their lives, who want to lose weight or who want to get in shape or who want to just change their mentality, you know, please feel free to share my videos with other people, because that really, it means a lot to me that the life that I've had and all the experiences I've had and things I've had to learn, that maybe they actually benefit somebody, that maybe they touch somebody's life, and that maybe everything I've learned is now useful for other people to keep going on their journey and to change their lives if they weren't taught how to do it. Because I certainly wasn't given the tools to believe in myself. I wasn't given that, you know, ammunition to get started in the world in a positive way. And so I just want you all to know that it is possible to change and to transform and to not be a product of your environment or a product of your circumstances, that you can change your life. And so that's my message for today, that change is possible. And last but not least, I couldn't be here without my beautiful friends around the world who have supported me emotionally, mentally. You know, thank you so much to each one of you who've listened to me over the course of years, who've seen me change and who've been there for support. Thank you. I just want to say thank you. It means a lot to me. I think gratitude is so important, and I realize, you know, we can't do it without each other. And of course, you also have to take time for yourself to take a break from the world, take a break from the phone, and just have some silence. And right now I'm just looking at some gorgeous nature in the Dandenongs. And I don't live in the Dandenongs, but I adore the Dandenongs. I adore these luscious rainforest trees. It makes me nostalgic for like something that I don't remember, maybe from a past life of living in the jungle. I just adore the trees and the birds and the blue skies. Today is our first gorgeous day. I rocked up in my UGG boots, my fake UGG boots, and then 2 hours later I was boiling. So welcome to Melbourne weather. It's been changing. The weather's been radically gorgeous today. It's 26 degrees Celsius here in Melbourne, which is like our first really, really hot day in a while. So I just wanted to put it out there to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for those of you who've supported me, those of you who've watched my videos and who've listened to me and who've encouraged me. And yeah, I hope sisters around the world unite. I spent some time with some of my lady friends, and they were just so incredible, you know, to hear different people's perspectives on their life. And I'm organizing a group on the weekend to go cycling together, and last week we went walking, you know, like different people from different walks of life to start to create community. And so that way people who are a little bit eccentric and eclectic don't feel isolated. So yeah, I just wanted to shout out a lot of love to all of my friends out there. Thank you so much. You mean the world to me.